So for real,
Sean,
you know, and trying to get on TV.
Damn,
that's the bullshit gift.
Hold on.
This nigga for a couple weeks been thinking he knew everything about this party. Yo, I don't know what the fuck you buying. You don't know shit.
Right,
there you go. So, you know I'm going to take care of you. You know we're going to take care of you as that goes. So, we got a couple gifts for you.
Wow.
You can get a chance. You can chill out with them and shit.
Friends. How many of us have them? Friends.
Hey, he was like, nigga, after the club, you can lay down with him and shit. Right. Nigga, shit on him.
Who is it?
He said that shit ain't real.
This shit.
Is that Johnny Walker Blue?
Johnny Blue.
Johnny Walker Blue. All right.
Help him out. Help the drunken out. Help him out. Help him out. There you go. Thank you. There you go. Oh, we ain't gonna drop. We got carpet. Oh, you got that dog? Oh.
So then the second gift.
Hold it up. Friends.
Go ahead, Lynn.
How many of us have them? Friends.
So the second gift, you know, like I said, we've known each other for a minute.
In a car security.
Wow. You know what?
Real?
You know what? Let me have him hold.
38th birthday.
Have him hold on for a minute. You want me to talk to him?
No, I got it.
You sure?
Okay,
the fuck, man. Anyway, the second gift, I've been knowing, like I said, hold on. Second gift, over the 20 plus years, we only had one fight, and we didn't talk to each other for like 4 days, and it was over.
2 minute warning.
It was over some old Yankees bullshit. You know what I'm saying? Nah, I'm going to talk for as long as I want to.
Oh, God. All right?
Yeah, I am.
We'll find you.
Nah, okay, y'all can if you want to.